Welcome to the Amazon Braket console. Today we're going to show off an exciting new feature, a dedicated service dashboard. This new dashboard is designed to give you an overview of your account, as well as quick actions that can help you find relevant resources, such as links to our example Jupyter notebooks and our Python SDK. The dashboard allows you to customize the layout by dragging and dropping widgets in the order that you prefer. You can also remove widgets that no longer interest you from that widget's context menu. You can always re-add widgets by going to our Widget Gallery. Here, select the widgets that you prefer, click Add, and they'll appear at the bottom of your dashboard. Some widgets, such as our recent jobs widget, provides additional context to help you get started with that feature of Braket, including links to external information and developer guides. Other widgets, such as our device widget, allow additional configuration, either through the drop-down context, or if this hasn't been configured yet, likely through some buttons on the widget itself. Here, for example, in our devices widget, we can select a preferred device where we can now show that relevant information on our dashboard at all times. Finally, if you are no longer interested in the dashboard's configuration that you've set and you'd like to reset it, click the Reset to Default Layout button to go back to the default. We're excited to launch this new feature, and we're hoping to bring more widgets to you soon.